I knew I wanted a smaller SUV, but with enough room for friends and family, and something that would go on a long trip. I purposely did not go on long trips in my Jeep because of the fuel. It's almost like a panoramic view, and that was one thing I noticed on the test drive, and I said it to Michael, I don't have a blind spot. This is what I love